Saber Protection Dog Sales, and we're continuing our documentation of our Q litter, watching the development, learning about giant schnauzers. There's no company in the world that is starting, developing, raising personal protection giant schnauzers in homes with families and starting this early development of protection. Prey drive is critical to the protection training. We bred this litter and we're showing off a little bit of the drive we have in this litter. So this is Quigley. And that is Quigley's reaction to that noise. He's like, what is it? Should I bite it? Should I kill it? Should I chase it? What should I do with it? This puppy's mentally tough, he's physically tough. He's got the drive that we need to develop a personal protection dog for families. Oh, bite that leash, bite that leash. Oh. Come on in there and pet him up. Look at that physical and mental toughness and commitment to the grip. Possession, mine, I want it. So these are all the instincts we're looking for. Let him go. Go along with physical and mental toughness. Atta boy, all right. Calling to you. Atta boy. So this is an 8-week-old giant schnauzer puppy, not even 8 weeks old. First time here to work under these conditions. You really cannot ask for anything more than that right there. Well, that's Quigley on his way to superstardom.